The set, the pitch. A swing and a line shot toward left center. It's going to get down for a base hit. That is going to score Laporta. Duncan around third will score. On to third is Valbuena. A two-run single to left center by Trevor Crowe cuts the Reds' lead in half. It's a 6-4 Cincinnati lead. And all of a sudden, the pitching coach, Brian Price, heading to the mound as Cordero is trying to avoid two nightmares in the same week. Trevor Crowe with seven RBIs.